Hey dudes and dudettes, and welcome back to Subnautica. Now we're going to go carry on walking through this wreck. I'm sure there's more stuff I've missed. Or maybe there's even some prawn stuff in here, maybe.
Integrating new PDA data.
Ooh, shiny.
New blueprint acquired.
There was maybe some more stuff in here. Well, titanium at least. Bound to be something more in here, I'm hoping. Oh yeah. Cannot open that yet. Or at all, it seems. I guess that's probably it. We got some decent stuff out of there. Would have liked to have got the other Cyclops Soul fragment, but you know, I can't complain. It's been a productive run. Picture frame, eh? Maybe there's some Cyclops Soul fragments somewhere around on the bottom. Maybe, maybe not. Plenty of salt. Maybe not. Or is there? Is that? Are we in luck? Oh yeah, come to Richie. Oh yeah. Well, let's get them checking out that other wreck that's considerably deep down. Oh yeah. Well, you know, winning, win here and a win here. Inventory space have I got? Plenty.
We're already 200 meters below sea level. You want to go deeper?
Look around us, Chief. Water leaking through the hull, water outside the hatch. We're drowning. Real slow. If rescue arrives, whatever shot us down, it's gonna do it again and again until it's shut off. An off switch around here, Chief.
Why would it any more likely be half a kilometer down?
Your kid found something on the scanner. There's something down there. Something that shouldn't be.
You're mad!
Going all the same. And I've an idea you two are gonna follow. But if you do, be mindful. Your authority stops at sea level.
Seek fluid intake.
Yep, just done that, thank you.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Maybe I can get another piece of the bridge, and then I'm pretty much set to get the Cyclops up and running. Well, again, maybe not. Kind of massive cave entrance there. I'll check that out in a second. I think I know what that might be.
Blueprint acquired.
this. If I can get him more rubies, I've been laughing. Let's see what this massive cave thing is all about. Seems to go deep.
Local scans show a nearby opening, leading to a biome with extensive fossilized remains.
Moss River. Yeah, I'm really not equipped to come down here just yet. I need some, you know, some major technology before I can do that. Let's scan this and see what we come up with. Give a little more ruby, and then the next thing will be a quartz one, so I can get the alien containment up and running. I think I've got enough now for the thick refining. What's it called? The thing that refines, pulls salt out, salt and water out of the water. Filtration machine. That's what I'm thinking of. Yep, I think I've got enough resources for that now, so that's probably going to be next on the agenda. Then I won't have to worry about any food after that. I think if I can get a Cyclops as well up and running, I'll put some flower beds on it so I can get some food that way. Oh shit! He's a big one, isn't he? Oh, that's what she said. Yeah. Let's get you repaired. Well, I'm out here though. I won't mind checking out that other signal, and then I think we've just about covered all the life pods. Rubies have I got now? I thought. Still better than a kick in the nuts, I guess. Come on, rubies. Nope, you didn't see me. Same thing, I wonder. get some more voice logs going.
Margaret, Maida has boarded the habitat.
What are you so happy about, Maida?
Say, kid, I brought you some.
Is that a Leviathan outside?
Towed it home on the back of the sub.
You killed that thing?
It's still breathing. I was about to finish the job, but I can stay and chat if you'd like. No. Then make yourself useful and pass me that hardened blade.
Are you out of your mind? You brought that thing here? What if it's not as dead as it looks? What if others come?
You prefer it got curious and came of its own accord, or got messed up and dragged here?
When we get off this planet, I am going to drag you through every continent, damn Federation.
Disaster.
I have had it with you, risking our lives.
Oh, stow it, Chief. The kid can't kill this disease without fish to study. I'm just bringing him home.
But tell her. Tell her I'm right.
You're both wrong. Marguerite, I can't find out how they resist the bacteria if you slaughter them all.
It ain't always they oblige in coming in alive.
He means you're being reckless.
Father, the outcome's no better if we hole up in here and don't go outside. But we have to find a middle way.
There is no compromise. Not while she's on my sea base.
Your sea base?
I'm going outside.
Bard, Torgal has disembarked the habitat.
Bard, come in. It's dangerous. Damn it, boy. I know you can hear me.
Chief. Chief, get off the radio and put on your helmet.
What?
Brace!
Things didn't turn out too well for those guys. And girls, and girl.
Incompetent, self-absorbed jerks. Don't have a damn clue. The kid's not so bad. He's even useful. But I swear, everything that comes out of his father's idiot face is a narcissistic lie. He wants to stay in this cave? His problem. I'm the one doing the heavy lifting. When sea monsters are hunting you, you don't hide. You hunt the sea monsters. Then you build a bigger boat out of sea monster bones and you hunt bigger monsters. Keep going until there aren't any monsters left to hunt you. I'm going deeper. I'm gonna find what shot us down and I'm gonna tear its damn heart out. I've started the prep work. The kids taught me how to make enameled glass. I've started stockpiling metal ores to build myself a sea moth. I'll raid the indoor grow beds.
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. Visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
And so, that's what happened to them. They knew there was a gun on the planet. They knew that there was an infection. Same one that's got me.
Self scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. data required to identify bacterial strain.
So let's see if I can succeed where they failed in trying to survive. First of all, I need to sort out my short-term food and dietary problems at the minute, and then be set. First things first, I'll get some of those mushrooms planted and get the and start making it, see what I can make. It's going to help me. I think I should have enough for an alien containment now. And if so, I'll chuck those originals inside it. Just think for a sec there. I need to go on a quartz hunt as well to gather more. I plan to make it about 3 high or something like that. The alien containment thing, that should hold about, if maths is right, about 30 of the originals. We should be able to keep up with me munching through them. And a couple of the 2 or 3 of those filtration machines. First of all, I'll just dump the quartz in here for now. And then the ruby can go. I should have a locker for it, really. Ruby. I don't think I've got any more rubies. Oh, I do. Any more than I thought. I'll need to put the orange tablet in there. Any more rubies? Nope, guess not. No, time to get those shrooms planted. And I'll need a knife as well. So things are progressing now. I'm actually getting some places. Getting places. Let's get an alien containment up now. Glass 5. I'll need an entrance to that as well. Yep, that should do, I think. And originals, of course. Too many of them. So I'll just leave them to happily breed in there. And the mushroom I'll throw into the bioreactor. What do I need to do next? think I'll add another layer on, a couple of layers onto the building. I think it's just 4, isn't it, per room? No, 6 actually. Quite expensive, these things. We need to turn him lying around, I wonder. Bound to be some with all the stalkers around. And get some quartz as well, that'll be even better. I need to go to the surface fast. Need one more titanium, I think, and I think that should be one down there. Yeah, beautiful. Need silver, which silver ores I can get my grubby mittens on. Visitors. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, that's plenty. This is where I could really do with more hot bar icons. Now for the filtration machines. What do I need for those? Titanium. This is a burnt a load of it up. Do a quartz, so won't need that for now. Won't need the lead for now either. Or the silver. Soon. Also get a scanner room up as well, just remembered. In fact, I want to make that my priority. It's a scanner room, what do I need for that? Not that much, all considered. Upgrading it's going to be going to be a bit more expensive than. So, more titanium. And I can do a scan for titanium pieces, and that'll save me a lot of bother hunting for it manually. I'm sure there's some titanium I can salvage out of this. Completely cleared it out. Which I might have done. I think I was pretty thorough with it last time. Just get some oxygen and then dive down and see what I can get out of it. Bound to be some inside the wreck somewhere. titanium to build a Skyrim. Yep, now I just need a coral table sample, and there already is one at the base, so I'll just nip back and get it built. So I may as well pick one up while I'm out and about. Won't hurt. I want to build it right next. Let me go inside and see where from the inside is the best place.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Not here. There might be. Not here. Through there maybe, but I've already got the reinforcement on there. I suppose it is probably the best place for it. Pick up the camera drones because I know otherwise the stalkers will come and rob them. Right, filtration machines. Why aerogel? For the aerogel, I need gel sack. Too worried about water either, because I know I've got the fruit to help me out there. Just expose. And just one more thing to do it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Horses up on that wall, I don't want to wreck them. Screw it, I'll have to move them, I think. Still have the camera drones, yeah I do, don't I?
Seek fluid intake.
First of all, let me get some fruit. So I don't die of thirst.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, so progression. Fragments, don't need a minute. A little salvage is what I'll need. What do I need for making range upgrade? Copper or magnetite, that's not too much of a challenge. First things first, so let's get the filtration machines up and running. Don't need to be carrying those around with me. Sorry, I need more titanium to build two. Yes, I'll need to go and get one more piece of titanium. Yep, just one more and then I can build two filtration machines. And again, want to just make it three even. You know what I mean? Plenty of quartz on there for more alien containments. I think what I'll do is I'll call the episode here. What I'll do is off camera I'll get three filtration machines up, get my scanner room upgrade up and dusted, and get the chip that lets me see long distances using it. Well, when I'm out in the field using it. So, thanks for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode.